Hello everyone, my name is Dinesh Kumar Shami and I am pursuing post graduate diploma in industrial management from National Institute of Industrial Engineering, Mumbai. I did my schooling from Government Boys Senior Secondary School, Delhi and completed my bachelor's in electronics and communication engineering from Ambedkar Institute of Technology in the year 2009. I have an experience of total 44 months after completion of my graduation. I joined Precision Electronic Instrument Corporation and worked for 8 months as a junior programmer. After that, I have worked with Oracle Financial Services Software Limited at Mumbai for 36 months as an associate consultant. There I led a team of 5 people and handled one of the most important module in the banking operation. I received many accolades and appreciation from my management for my outstanding and consistent performance. I also received excellent rating in performance appraisal for 3 consecutive years. I here at NITI learned the subject of principle of organization management. It taught me about various theories like organization management, which states the importance of various components of an organization. Theory action theory by managers, which tells about the thinking, two thinking pattern of managers in general. In my opinion, it depends upon the time whether a person is acting as a theory Y or theory X manager. My experience helped me to relate to these theories. For example, I would say that there is no absolute theory X or Y manager. All managers have a shade of both personalities. At the same time, there are theories like Three Idiots Crossing a Valley, which helped me relearn the dynamics of teamwork and helped me, one, to devise ways to tackle crisis situation in easy manner. Now, after completion of my course, I will be ready for the new job and responsibilities as a manager. I learned from the principle of organization management about the theory X and theory Y managers, and personally believe that a manager should behave and take decision as per the situation and not based on any preconceived notion. A manager should focus on the observation, not the perception. In this way of excellence can be achieved easily at personal and organization level, which will take everyone in the organization to the zenith of success. By any exercise known as Three Idiots Crossing the Valley, which you can read from my blog, it is very much clear that everyone in a team should trust each other and every individual should be competent enough to take responsibilities and act equally so that a crisis situation could be easily managed. These are some point important qualities I have perceived which should be present in a person claiming his candidature for this job. Once again, thank you for watching my CV. Here was some idea of whatever I have learned during these 2 years of learning.